Stars of the hit ABC show Modern Family are coming to Kansas City. Julie Bowen, Ty Burrell, Jesse Tyler Ferguson, and KCK native Eric Stone Street will all be here tomorrow for the 2013 Kids Night Out event. The event is a fundraiser for the Boys and Girls Clubs of Greater Kansas City, and it will be held tomorrow night at Crown Center. Now, the Boys and Girls Club of Greater Kansas City serves nearly 8,000 kids in our community.
Next week, five of those kids are up for the Youth of the Year Award. Tonight, we meet one of those special kids.
17-year-old Xbrie Morrow most likely would not be mistaken as a pool shark. But she is a leader. Xbrie will be representing the Wyandotte County unit in the upcoming Youth of the Year Award.
I wanted to lead my peers in different community service projects and activities around the club.
Xbrie comes from a single-parent home, and like most children who attend the Boys and Girls Club, they face challenges.
Not only at home, but in their respective communities, at school. Without the clubs, there would basically be no place to go.
Xabria's future looks bright. She would like to attend college and one day work at the Boys and Girls Club because she knows without it, her life would be a lot different.
I don't think I would be the leader that I am today. I wouldn't be as involved as in my community as I am now.
A special young woman. The Youth of the Year Award will be announced next week, but as we mentioned, tomorrow KMBC is sponsoring a Kids Night Out that benefits the Boys and Girls Club. The cast of Modern Family will be there, and if you'd like to learn more about the event, you can log on to our website, KMBC.com.